Tonight, we honor the best of the best in hospitality.
Managers should nominate their employees for stars of the industry, one, because it really honors their employees, and two, as a manager, when you nominate an employee, it just makes them feel wonderful when they win.
Being nominated for this award has been such a blessing. For me, it's the showcase of everybody that I work with.
This award is a huge recognition for each and every member of my team as they are making a difference in the community.
If you just pause a moment and take time to observe what some of your fellow employees are doing, you probably have a pretty great nomination right in front of your face.
You have to have a star in your property. You need to be recognizing and appreciating the people and sending them out. And it's just good for everybody. Everybody celebrates because it's not one person is a star, it's everybody's a star, and you're representing everybody in that hotel that you work in.